the nest. Let's go. Off figures. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas. It's gonna bring them all down on me. Thank you. injector. Let's see if it still works. No. Oh, sniper.
Another micro recorder. One of these is going to explode.
Yeah.
A Nero injector.
Administered 1,000 milligrams of ketamine to the female subject and are beginning to.
What the hell was that sound?
Come out of that
thing?
Yes. To answer your second question, and that thing is Homo sapiens mutans. Female. Tag specimen F37. And we're still in the process of finding out, to answer your first.
Never heard anything like it.
Would you step back, please? Thank you. The subject's temporomandibular joint is distended an additional 100
millimeters. Look at its jaw. It's all stretched out of shape.
Yes, that's what I'm doing, Corporal. Looking at its jaw. Now, larynx is continuing to swell, now distending beyond its thyroidal median and lateral ligaments. Tissue is...
Oh, it's waking up!
Damn it! Here! Hold it down!
What the hell?
Administering another... Shit! Hold it down! What the hell did you do?
It's gonna bring a horde down on us.
We've been tracking and studying that subject for 3 months! Ugh, idiot!
I didn't have a choice!
Get out of my way!
Oh, squatters. Damn it. They were waiting for me.
Find cover! Shit!
Murdering drifter camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out.
Yeah.
I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
Well, I can't say I expected to hear from you again. What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what?
You remember? I told you the infected were evolving.
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
Strain of the virus, its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating
at an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, it was happening. The men above me, that's why they were so cautious, so secretive.
Come. I'm sorry.
There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. You heard me talking about the black choppers? Nero choppers? Well, none have been sighted in days. But don't cool your heels just yet. Nero isn't done, not by a long shot. With Nero out of the skies, that can only mean one thing. They got what they're after, and they've all flown back to their coops. This is the endgame, friends. The feds have had this plan ready long before the freaks. Now, they're gonna roll over the earth. And woe to anyone who stands in their way. But we've hung on this long. We're not gonna give up now. We're fighters. We've survived 2 years in the shit, in the freak show. And we are nothing if not prepared.
Like I said before, Cope, you don't know the half of it. But yeah, I'm with you on this one. It ain't over yet.